does epilepsy differ between men and women? For the most part, sex or gender is not so relevant for epilepsy. There are forms of epilepsy which are more common in some than men or women or boys or girls, but those are small parts of the entire epilepsy picture. And other factors are much more important, such as age and associated problems that can come with epilepsy, especially some of the severe epilepsies in early childhood, which can interfere with neurologic development or brain development.